Okay, so my question is then, what did you guys figure out about the people who might have picked A or B? What did they do wrong? Go ahead.
I think for the A, that they just lined them up first.
Mm-hmm.
And then they just added it.
Okay. And what do you guys know about adding subtractions with unlike denominators?
You get to look for like the multiples that they have in common.
Okay. Would you agree, Jonathan, or do you disagree? Okay.
And they got 9, 13. And like they the first step they forgot to was find the least common.
Mm-hmm.